actually something relatively easy if you know the knack of handling it. So that's what prompted me to write this book. So where I've simplified finance, there are finance stories, examples, easy actionable points that people can take, and of course the journey of, you know, Mr. Kumaravel, Mr. Girish Mathrubodham, and many other entrepreneurs who've shared their journey and their learnings. So I thought, you know, we don't have to repeat the same mistakes. And what are the things that budding entrepreneurs can do to get a better hang of finances? That's what the book is about. So it's available on Amazon. And do read it and let me know how you like it. And it also has the financial wisdom, some insights, thoughts for reflections, challenges and solutions. A whole